Still have souls sent somewhere?
Yeah,
a little bit here. Yeah.
Sand or soil? Well,
there's a stack.
Not that much.
Two more stacks.
Not much, huh?
Three more stacks.
Ooh.
Half a stack? Okay.
So yeah, it really doesn't matter. Use soil or sand. Okay, people showing up. Hey guys.
Hello.
The only thing I'm really missing is Twitch integration for 1.16. Does that exist?
Yeah, there is some.
Yeah.
Twitch integration. Did I set it up? Yeah, I've set it up, but yeah.
You have to get that eventually.
I can find you a link.
Yeah, be nice for next time.
Yeah.
Oh, first sub of the day. Thanks a lot, Clement. Wait, we don't dig that low usually, right? Only here and then just one block for the soil.
Yep. But I think in total we always had 7 wide, right?
Yeah, 7 wide.
Okay.
Oh yeah, just how I like it. Thanks!
What?
Just how I like it. It's the Twitch viewer's name.
Oh, okay.
Loved it.
It sounded somewhat sexual. Ooh, I don't have my hoe on me.
Yeah, should always carry it.
My girlfriend just gave me a weird look.
Hello.
Hello. Hey, how are you doing?
Kaitinda. Long time no see.
Yeah. Haven't been active on peaceful lately.
We're making nether tunnels today.
Exciting.
Yeah. Yes, so I think I'll jump in today.
Yay.
We're streaming.
Just need an interesting project, get ender joints.
Yeah, nether tunnels. Ooh. Okay, blue concrete.
Oh yeah, okay, so wondering what we're building a tunnel towards is for the Hogland farm. So I kind of wanted to build the Hogland farm today. We were scouting location, and then I found a good one. And I think it's the smart thing is to build the tunnel first so you can get there easily. And also transport the Hoglands there.
So we don't have a repeat of the honey farm.
Yeah, that was hopeful.
starts with a tunnel. Good idea.
At least no basalt delta digging.
Yet.
Yet. I haven't seen one in that direction.
Is there also... Yeah, there's white concrete also.
Yeah, it really doesn't matter if you use soul soil or soul sand. In case you have the boots, there's absolutely no difference between the two. In case somebody doesn't have boots, obviously it would get slowed down by soul sand, but then you cannot just run in the middle, so... Yeah.
No. I guess ideal is one side soul soil and the other soul sand, if we want to get cheap. But yeah,
I wouldn't say
really
one is
matter.
More expensive than the other, really.
Yeah.
But it's just easy to mine them both if you're in the Soul Sand Valley.
Yeah.
Oh, nice aquarium we got here.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Mm.
Oh, yeah.
Just winged it yesterday. Turned out great.
What does the dispenser do?
Oh, it's for putting the fish in easily. Ah.
Missing a sea turtle.
If you want to catch one,
and a dolphin.
I'm not sure about that. Yeah.
Dolphins need air. Well, actually, I'm not sure if turtles need as well.
I guess we could add like a block of air on top, then also have the dolphin in there.
I think I have the tweak feature enabled to swap tools.
Yeah.
Yep, it's set to true, so I don't need to pay attention to my pickaxe. Once durability hits 5, it's just gonna swap it out for a different item. It's very convenient.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I finally made the video for people that don't know which mods I'm using, so I can now link to that if somebody's asking.
Yeah.
It's about time.
You should
actually
a...
connect it here.
Hmm. You should have actually just have a bot command in
Twitch.
Someone asks for mods. Just link that. Immediately 50% less commits.
Yeah,
in Twitch.
Manko has that already.
Oh, sorry.
Yep. Oh, there we can see the Hoglin farm. Perfect.
Oh, I had my rendering off.
There we go. Safely stored away. Can you feel the difference in durability between diamond and netherite? Honestly, not really.
No, that's why I haven't changed yet to netherite gear.
Yes, netherite is kind of useless, I feel like. It's still nice to have, don't get me wrong, but... Especially for the armor, but for the tools... So if somebody doesn't have an auto-swap tool, I wouldn't recommend using netherite tools, because... If you lose those or break them by accident, this is kind of annoying. Oh god. This is the biggest donation I ever got. 110 euros and 57 cents.
What? Wow.
Thanks a lot also for the nice message. Just how you like it. Thanks so much. Wow.
Holy crap. I guess you can
Thanks
buy your own gym equipment now.
don't remind me. Yeah, but it's insanely expensive, but I'm really considering buying some stuff.
Yeah.
In case you don't know, in Germany, gyms will be closed the whole November.
Yeah, they're closed all the gyms here also. Yeah. Been closed for the last maybe 3 weeks, and they're not going to open them anytime soon. A lot of the new infections came from the gyms, so yeah, it's kind of bad.
Hmm. Yeah, I was just,
did I drop my shovel?
I was just getting back in shape, was super motivated to go to the gym. I pretty much was every single day in October. And now this.
Mm.
So yeah, before I wasn't in the gym for basically a year and just got back into it. Yeah, get a bench and a few weights. I have some dumbbells, but the last time when the gym's closed in March, I also want to use them, and then those, not sure what's the English word for it, so those clamps for your dumbbells.
Oh, yeah.
They failed, and the whole plates were falling on my chest while I was doing some dumbbell bench presses, and that was the last time I used those. In the gym, they have really nice rubber dumbbells, which is so much nicer. But I looked it up, just like 40 kilogram pair of those cost already 300 euros. It's just insane what the good equipment costs.
Yeah.
Mm. So, yeah.
Oh, there's another Bastion.
Hey, thanks, Snipper, for the Prime Sub.
Curse of Vanishing Diamond, Diamond Pickaxe, nice.
Yeah, we need
more
souls. Yeah, okay, you're just stopping stuff.
Oh god, I messed up.
Where is the soul sent?
Come on.
Don't die.
What's my workout routine?
Hard.
No, don't train hard, but often. So usually train 6 to 7 days a week, and I split it up. So what's it called? Three split day or whatever. So what's the English word for that? How do you call it in English?
Hmm.
So one day is basically just.
It's also called splits.
Splits, yeah. One day chest, thrice. So it's a really classic push pull leg. Yeah.
Don't skip legs.
No. How can you pull up vertically fast? I'm not sure what I mean. You can only jump up and then place blocks below you. I'm sure if there's a better way to do this.
Jump boost.
Yeah, jump boost helps, obviously.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oops. I guess we just go a little bit longer with this tunnel.
Hmm.
Yeah, but I don't want to get a full bench and weight set and all of that. I mean, it also requires a lot of space. Hmm.
But on the other hand, just
buy a gym. But on the other hand, honestly, I don't think much will change in a month. I think, yeah. Maybe we should actually buy some stuff. The last time this happened, everything was sold out immediately. Yeah. Hmm. Just sucks in general. Yeah.
Plus, like the graphics cards.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, I mean, I bet with the new Ryzen CPUs and Radeon graphics cards, it will be the same story.
No.
Oopsie. That's a placement as well. Then we can do this. Wait, what? Doesn't work.
What doesn't work?
Offset placement and quick.
I think you fast placement. Need to press the button to get the interface. Or you need to be on face mode, that might also be an issue.
Okay, I think that was the issue. Hmm? yeah, very tempting offer methods.
What did he offer?
That I sleep in a shack and lift his beer kegs.
That's actually not that bad. I guess you have no clams falling off there. It's just one massive piece of keg. Who says beer is bad for your health? You just need to use it the right way.
Oh yeah, let's also actually make a little tunnel towards the Hoglin.
Miles?
Yep.
I just went by and saw you falling down. Out of blocks?
No, I'm not quite sure what happened there, actually.
Huh.
Sure, the entrance would be maybe in one of the legs. That would be a good idea. Yeah, over here.
If you want leg spikes.
I have no idea how I'm gonna get back up. I guess this way.
I got one ancient debris from the bastion.
Yeah. Oh god. My note
mine
can't.
Does it anyway.
Who's swimming in the lava there?
Miles, that's Miles.
Yeah, yes.
You can do it.
So slow.
You feel cold. You jumped in again.
Yeah. Have to get over to the land, man.
Why are there so many crap shulker boxes, by the way?
Decorations. Miles will clean this up.
Yeah.
Honestly, so much more annoyed by this second lockdown than with the first. It's gonna suck so much more.
Because the second one feels less necessary.
Yeah.
Well, I find saving lives quite necessary, so...
Well, some people would have maybe followed the orders a little bit better, it wouldn't have been necessary.
Yeah, mm. Exactly.
Oh, that's what you mean by unnecessary.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I was just placing blocks. Thanks, Kenny, for the prime sword. Wrong Discord overlay. Oh, yeah, true. Yeah, the program the tab gave me, I have to actually set this up for every single channel. Not sure. Just get rid of it today. It's kind of annoying.
Yeah, I only have it up for streaming A. So if I'm in any other channel, it gets my stuff.
Same. Yeah, also have it for Cycraft A and Borg Voice 1. We played last time the Minecraft. Among Us in Minecraft.
Yeah.
Okay, which blocks can I place? Glass.
Yeah, I'm also trying to figure that out.
I'm just gonna deposit some of my stuff that I mined. If you're rid of. Why do you have to involve me now to say that Methods is so smart, asking how smart it is?
Hmm?
Yeah, rid of this. Running gag, he always asks Methods why he's so smart. Now he says he's Methods is smarter than me. Well, totally unnecessary.
Miles, for the pillars, did you count or did you use the grid placement?
I used the schematic from the first time we did that.
Oh!
Yeah, that's smart.
It's got a point. Remember who actually told you about the floating vines? I'm gonna have like pillars in between. Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to move the glass. Okay.
It shouldn't get in the way of the glass at all.
Would you mind if I also stream?
No?
Hmm?
Oh yeah, here we actually need also ports for the wool farm finally.
Yeah.
Mm. But we can just add that. It's literally three blocks. I'm gonna make a custom design.
Miles?
Oh man.
Does someone know if we already... Oh, never mind. If we kept off the end. Because I was just running backwards, placing the blocks, and was wondering, I wonder if I will just run into the lava.
Yeah, the focus of the peaceful world is definitely the YouTube videos. But since I've already shown the Hoglin, it's like a big deal. There's not much getting spoiled. I'm using the face cam since last week. That's when I got it. But I never had plans to use a face cam, just got convinced to use one. Do we use the soul sand sometimes?
Hmm.
If we don't have a boat, it's nice. And I mean, why not place the soul sand there? It's just a nice option. You want a 3-wide tunnel anyway? Why not have the soul sand on the side? It's not, like,
yeah,
it's hard to
I'm
get.
Running in some of the tunnels. Just
if it's shorter, like, so that's
yeah,
a good option.
Yeah, tunnels, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I saw, yeah, the Bedrock got a snapshot before Java. The hell? That's not gonna be the new normal. But they only got the goats and the snow, so it's not really that interesting.
Already are going nuts over the behavior of it. I'm like, guys, parity was a joke. Like, I wouldn't actually base my opinion on the stuff you see in the beta game being released. I also really like that they call their own game beta. I definitely think Minecraft Java Edition is the alpha here for sure. It's actually so boring too. Snowier snow is basically just a faster cobweb.
I think it's just gonna be a replacement for the trapdoor trick.
Hmm.
Right? I think the mobs will pathfind on it. So usually you have like an open trapdoor, the mobs just wander over it, so it's maybe it's a replacement for that.
Yeah,
an intended replacement.
Like the
still slower though.
Actually stay.
Yeah, I also wanted to stay. Yeah.
Also, it was floating in Bedrock Edition, which made like zero sense to me.
Yeah.
Like, why would the snowier snow, like, not have gravity, right? Or need the supporting block underneath?
Yeah!
I mean, I guess it makes sense you want to go through it, kind of. Doesn't make sense to have a block underneath it.
You can still have like a sign or what?
Yeah.
Something like that.
Made it look really boring too. It's just like, yeah, you slowly sink through it. And I guess 118 is gonna be quicksand. Basically the same thing with textured.
Thanks, Mr. Fribble, for a prime sub.
Or we just get something completely different in Java, that could also be.
Oh, wait, that's wrong.
Okay, class is in.
Need to go. Oh. I also just wanted to fix that hole. Oops.
I'd actually love to play some Bedrock Edition if the UI wasn't so horrible. It's the only thing holding me back to, like, explore Bug Rock more.
Bug Rock.
Yeah, it's just you play it 2 minutes and you get so triggered by the controls that you just quit the game. Essentially how it is. It's like everything about it is clunky.
Yeah, I also didn't enjoy it too much when I played it.
Yeah, the creative menu is garbage.
Grabbing out of there is garbage.
Moving around is just garbage. It's like, it's just horrible, the user input. In like every regard, Bedrock Edition user input is bad. Not sure why. It should actually be, you know, really simple.
Miles, are we also gonna use diorite stairs?
Yep.
Yeah. I'm not gonna take all a couple of stacks.
I'm interested in Bedrock Edition is actually not that it's slower, it's just all the bugs, Mr. Fribble. It's my thing, you know. Think about all the videos I could be making. It's like, I'm pretty sure there isn't a single block in Bedrock Edition that doesn't have at least like 4 bugs connected to it.
Air?
There is literally, I think you can get air as a block in Bedrock Edition, so I'm not gonna say so. Yes, air as well. What have you, man? You can probably obtain it in block form, water and other liquids and fire, so you can get all of that shit.
So you can even get like light source blocks because it's like implemented in an engine.
Epic. That would actually be so cool in Java.
Yeah, I mean, we basically got that with light suppression.
Why are all the Bedrock haters just stating their opinion? Just how it is.
It's not even an opinion, it's a fact, man. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure if you can even call facts hating.
Hey, Venom. Can I have a schematic of the Dark Oak form? I think Helga sells them, no?
I'm not
Bedrock for
them.
24 hours and this is what happens, yeah.
Yeah, eventually. I'm gonna make a video about
it. So the Java marketplace.
Just change 24 hours to 24 minutes. It's like, this is what happened. You're watching Mango hit all the four with his new face cam. Like, fuck this shit.
How are we gonna place those stuff?
I seen today someone made a zero tick bamboo farm in Bedrock.
Oh, I also saw that.
Yeah, do you know how they do zero ticks, Mango?
No.
They extend the piston and then blow it up.
Wait, you have the same bug or what?
Yeah, they still have it. But that's how they have to zero tick shit. Right. They actually have to extend the piston and blow it up. They have like a gas sitting further away that shoots at you and then they align the gas balls.
Then how is this worth it?
Blow up a piston.
How is this worth it? Okay.
It's really not. I just saw that and I watched it for like 2 minutes and then it took me another 3 minutes to realize that that is how they're actually doing zero ticks in Bedrock.
You could probably
do it differently as well. I'm not sure though.
On the intersection, should we line up the pillars with the corners of the path that goes away?
Zero
makes sense.
Yeah,
yeah.
Sure. Sounds good.
Yeah, it's a zero tick, but it's slower. That's true. It still takes 2 game ticks to actually start for the piston. The zero tick.
OC Dender.
But maybe if you place them from the other side. Probably also. The lighting correctly. Oh, they do!
You do zero tick by updating the water source using pistons? No, that's just causing the same growth tick using non-zero ticks. And your general zero ticks. Interesting that they can do it with falling sand. It also sounds like it actually sucks. Oh. Also, force growing on Bedrock 400 wool per sheep in 50 seconds. What?
Zero ticking sheep.
I wouldn't be surprised. Bedrock redstone is intuitive and Java redstone is non-intuitive. I wish
Excuse
people would
me?
Stop using this term. Like, Sorry. Most things in the whole world are not very intuitive if you just dive into them without learning anything. It's like, yeah. It's not very intuitive that I actually have to press a button to turn my PC on if I didn't knew that I had to do it, right? Like, no. Oh wait, you actually have to apply power as well? It's not very intuitive. I thought they worked by themselves and have like a little reactor inside. It's like such a dumb saying. Like, nothing is intuitive in this whole world. It might be intuitive to, you know, go to bed if you're tired. Or eat something if you're hungry. That's something that's intuitive.
Yeah.
But like, anything like where you have to acquire some knowledge about is usually not really intuitive.
If anything would be intuitive, then babies wouldn't need
any maths. I would tell you, what is 2 + 2? You wouldn't say, well, that's very intuitive. It's 4. Like, no, you wouldn't actually know. It's like,
yeah.
You know? So it's like the dumbest argument possible. I hate it. Absolutely hate it. They always bring it up as well.
Yeah,
there we go. Oh, hello.
Whoa!
Good thing we have a 3-wide.
Mm-hmm. The thing with the movable block entities in Bedrock is, let's imagine, yeah, you wanna send a signal and push your dispenser over. It takes 2 game ticks for your piston to activate, then it takes 2 game ticks for your piston to actually move the block properly, so that's 4 game ticks. I can probably blow up the dispenser with TNT and place it by hand again in that time and jump off. It's like, okay, it's still faster.
Hi, Tap.
Heyo.
Hey.
Hello.
All hands on deck today, huh?
Just panic missing, huh?
Oh, yeah.
How they were able to create a version of Minecraft that works on all these different platforms. Yeah, that's quite cool, actually.
Not really.
Yeah, I don't know.
That there are engines that can do that by pressing 3 buttons.
Hmm.
Can't flame them only, man.
Why do we not have a custom tunnel? Who is building this here? The Hoglin.
I have to design one.
Yeah, should we even place blocks then? I mean, we have to rip it out anyway.
Yeah, I mean...
I guess we can place the soul sand and the...
Gotta get rid of it.
Otherwise.
Already laughing about other people claiming the Bedrock Edition works. Works on different platforms. Getting closer to the unified Minecraft because of the merging of Mojang accounts with the Microsoft ones. No, no, no. Java won't ever be touched. It ain't going nowhere.
Oh, we need to extend this tunnel too, actually, don't we?
Hmm? Which one?
The Junglewood one. To connect up to the squid farm.
Ooh. And honestly, looking at the...
Yeah, of course.
At their last...
About tunnels.
I was also thinking about the wool tunnel. We can, you know, we have an entrance. We can make a separate tunnel.
That would be fun.
Actually, can't wait for the account migration. It's gonna be amazing. Finally, I can make multiple Microsoft accounts for alts that I don't have. Perfect.
But Junglewood, we need to maybe run the Junglewood farm.
Brought like 10 stacks over yesterday.
Yeah, probably needs more than.
Okay, run it.
I can go over there and attempt to run it.
There's 24 saplings.
Okay.
Hopefully that's enough. Yesterday it was down to 9, then it bounced back.
Oh god.
Yeah, we could just put the wolf farm on this grey tunnel.
Hmm.
Yeah, I thought so.
It
just
lines up like
perfectly.
Exactly. Yeah.
Okay, does somebody know on the snapshot server where I can find the cat tunnel so I can make a schematic?
I have the schematic actually.
Oh, you already have it? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then,
also in both links.
Neato.
Oh.
Okay.
Do you want to put the schematics in the chat then?
Yeah.
I don't have them on
Oh, I might have them then. Yeah, hang on.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think that's the right one.
Catful. Yep.
That sounds correct.
Yeah, that's the long one, and then there was the other one for the short section.
Yeah, I think I sent it. Why is it not downloading?
I don't know.
Huh?
Let me go look.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, cat small. I just never downloaded it. Cause...
Huh.
It's okay, hang on. Yeah.
Okay.
I think we got a bunch of the materials together in storage.
For the short one, yes. I don't think we did for the long one yet. But I'm not sure. Been a while.
Okay.
So these three boxes are for the short one.
Are they complete?
I have no idea. Let's figure out.
Is Threadstone is still laggy? No, not nearly as much as in older versions.
Still avoidable though.
Yeah, still a slight improvement if you avoid it, but...
Did they fix the rail lag?
Yep. Yep.
Okay, nice.
It's missing quartz and red sandstone.
Oh.
But everything else is here. Question is, how much quartz do we have?
What is this, the small one? I think that's probably the small one. Okay, we need cat full.
The small one.
We need a lot more quartz for this.
Didn't somebody run to the village anyway?
I'm at the village.
Raids are leggier on slabs.
Do we need more quartz?
We do. It's not in storage here if someone was getting it.
Are they also leggy on glass blocks?
I think we're just out of quartz. I can.
Here are two stacks of quartz blocks here on the in the Nether hub.
Okay. Just going around. I'm gonna make some sandstone and I'll just go to the village. It needs to be smooth quartz anyway, so.
Okay. You can just grab the ones that are in the shulker box.
Yeah.
Put them into the smelter. Let me check. Do we have more?
The fuck?
Wait, do we have quartz ore?
Yeah, but we're not using that. Yeah, quartz, yeah.
Stuck in elytra more than I damage every time I touch the ground.
Nice.
That's very weird.
You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a hairy wizard.
Wait, what?
Wrong movie, bro. Wrong movie.
So I need to rotate the other tunnel? Probably.
Yeah. So are we doing the long one or just the short connection to the pink line?
Both.
Okay.
Is there any reason to use a bell over a piston for block updates?
Makes you want
some noise?
Maybe you don't have the space? Update order?
Oh, then you would use a knock block if you don't have the space, usually. Bell is just for, I don't know, silly.
For the people who like...
The knock block conducts power, the bell doesn't.
Huh.
So the bell is like the piston, but it doesn't need a 2x1.
And the bell has a different hitbox.
true.
Not to forget that it
won't happen often that you actually need a bell, I think. Yeah.
You can update it with an arrow or projectile. That's also interesting. Bell is a good block, it's something new and it does something. I mean, you could do it before, but it gives you another option. No, it's not very useful in like any specific case, but I like it. It's a good block. Different hitbox, always good. Some interesting stuff to it.
I think we should also agree on some coordinates for those tunnels.
Minecraft needs some new technical features, yeah, like the skulk sensor. I'm actually scared they're doing it properly, they fixed a ton of audio bugs. So it might be like reworking the whole audio sound engine.
B-Dog said on Twitter that it won't be based on sound though.
Something about vibration?
Yeah, it's just how they define what it reacts to. They don't actually give a shit. It's like, it's gonna react to distance and it's not gonna react to weather, I don't know. And afterwards they come up with some definition to make it fit. It's like, don't matter really, right? How you call it.
So where are the materials?
There's some of the materials in on the floor in storage.
Technically,
but...
isn't any sound a vibration? Pretty sure, right?
Technically, yes.
Yeah, so.
B-Dog said, like, it's only physical vibrations that can be.
Yeah, don't try to come up with some IRL explanations why the skulk sensor reacts to sticky pistons but not to rain. It's like, bro, it's a game. Right. Probably gonna bring them my favorite argument, it has to be intuitive what it reacts to. It's like, yes, exactly.
Okay, somebody bringing the materials? Or do we need to gather them still?
A lot of them are in some shulkers and storage, but we need this red sandstone. And quartz.
Okay. Do we have red sandstone? Or do we need to run the duper?
I'm about to turn on the duper.
Oh, okay.
I'm just getting it ready.
Gosh. My connection is just getting worse and worse.
Chat's trying to trigger me.
What are they doing?
They're asking me how I feel about archaeology and pottery. And 100% they already know what it's said about it. It's like, you know that they know that I know that I know that I already said it.
So how do you like the new dance feature of the axolotls methods?
Yeah, that's gonna be amazing. They're gonna do something like that, 100%. I didn't even think about that. And then it's gonna be bugged as well, just like the parrots. You could use them as compass.
Oh, this is quite a materialist. 1300 quartz there.
That's actually the plan for the first 117 Troller LOL video. I'm gonna tell the whole story using pottery. Link to the bug report explained in pottery.
So I'm gonna do the quartz trading. I think Helga's jungle tree farming. No, it's back already. But still, I think we need a lot more quartz. I lost my boat somehow, maybe, man. Notice.
Here's a new all-item dupe glitch for 117. If you want the explanation, just watch my pottery.
Oh, wrong tunnel.
Ancient pot bedrock breaking, yeah, probably. Actually, that's how they introduce the intended bedrock breaking. You have to brush them. It takes like 8 minutes per block. You're like slowly carving it off the eye. And you need a full diamond brush per block too, and you can't put mending on them. It's gonna be amazing. And it's the only tool that isn't sold by villagers. You can only buy it from like wandering traders or some crap.
Am I back?
Yep.
My connection is unstable again.
And if you let the button go, the bedrock doesn't poof, it just comes back.
Oh yeah, we got new statue deco. Like I was building a pumpkin yesterday.
I
overhead.
Imagine after the new water case. I wouldn't be too concerned about the water case. We have no idea how rare they're gonna be.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that they will only be in the mountain biomes.
Yeah. And you already ocean. Have an ocean, so I don't think it's gonna make a huge difference to what we already have. Pretty much since 1.12 or 1.13, you want to look to not hit the most oceans possible. That's about it.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, they don't make TNT hide random. They just fixed it last update.
We don't have any potatoes? Oh, a little bit, okay.
Miles, we can just extend the jungle wood tunnel in jungle wood. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I have like a shulker.
Maybe every entity in this game has an eye hide. So.
Yeah, it should be, because it also needs the concrete and the wall. So.
Yeah, and soul scent and everything.
I think my connection isn't letting me play.
For less than 600 euro, it's probably not worth it buying a PC for gaming. Well, for Minecraft, for sure, you can get a good Minecraft PC for 600 bucks.
Don't worry,
certainly.
Yeah. I played for years on an old laptop where I got like 28 FPS, man. Like,
Everyone that started Minecraft with Minecraft did.
Yeah.
For 600 bucks, you can probably get an old motherboard and like a 1060 or so, 1070 probably easily.
Yeah.
8 gigabytes of RAM is more than you need already too. I mean, 4 is a bit too less. If you want to run some mods, have to go 8. Power supply another 100 bucks. Maybe. Don't need that good one.
Would just wait a bit until never mind. If everything is sold out, no one will sell their old stuff.
Nothing's gonna be sold out for forever.
Yeah, but
especially if you're looking for a 600 euro budget PC, you're gonna get a 1070 or something.
Yeah, no,
too rare on the market right now. I think they
once the thing. Yeah. Also, the 20 series cards, once the 3000 series are actually available.
Yeah, they're gonna drop in price so hard.
Yeah.
How have they not reset their trades yet?
Didn't find this workstation.
Quartz trades? I just bought quartz.
Oh, okay. Can you make stairs out of the pillars?
No.
Oh. Yeah, you can.
Yeah. Do something with the pillars, out of the like pillars? Make steps no. and then combine.
Yeah, but not in the.
Oh, in
this in a regular way. Because usually we have a lot of pillars.
I'm sorry, my connection isn't stable enough. Maybe tomorrow will be better.
Okay, I did not know that you could make quartz stairs out of quartz pillars.
Always learning something.
Yeah. So, what kind of quartz do we even need?
A lot of stairs, like 1300 quartz stairs.
I think it's smooth quartz though.
Emerus.
Oh, so we can't use the pillars.
No.
No.
Can you smell pillars?
No.
Hmm.
Guess we have to come back tomorrow.
could always build the rest of the tunnel and just ignore the quartz.
Mm-hmm. No, it is not. I don't know. Yeah. Could do that.
Not an option.
But, yeah. There are a few tunnels we can work on.
Do we only need smooth quartz? Because then I'll chuck everything that I have in the furnace array.
Yeah.
Hmm. So I'm not even sure what I should do now. What am I gonna work on now? The cat tunnel is still?
Just... Yeah, the jungle tunnel. We're taking them out to the squid farm.
Okay, coming.
I have jungle wood, I think.
You always start probably breeding enough. Nets if you wanna do so. It's gonna be real fun.
Where's the jungle tunnel?
It's from jungle wood. That's what I call a jungle tunnel.
I guess I'm going offline for today. I just hear you as robot noises.
Okay.
My connection.
See you tomorrow.
See ya.
Bye. Not liking it. Bye. Yeah. Bye.
That's something we should also do at some point, make a nice stone mason setup instead of just having 10 this hole down there, have 100 somewhere and something nice around.
I have the design, I just have to have the time to build it,
But you can even move the source, right? They're movable?
Move there.
Yeah, the Chinese have like a really nice system for movable POIs.
Yeah.
Why would we need this?
Yeah,
it's really nice to stand there and you have like one slot and the villager gets cycled and you move the saw once and they pick it.
Well.
Okay.
So with like villagers where you can move the workstation, it's really easy to move the villagers instead of the player with villagers that you can't move the POI, it's a bit harder. And annoying.
I still don't get it. Why would I move the POI? What's the point?
To reset the villager so he actually loses it? You don't want to be waiting for him to finally decide that, hey, now I can't pair fight anymore, I'm gonna drop it, right?
I know, we would just have like 100 of those stored somewhere. Why would I ever move it afterwards?
You move the villagers around.
Why?
Like, it's a one-way tileable system, basically.
If we can just move one block to the side and trade with the next one, why would I need a system for that?
Believe me, it's really nice. Man, you're just hating on the Chinese community again. Yeah.
What?
Just generating some drama over here.
Every time there's a boat getting ghost blocks.
It's the boats.
Yeah.
Talked about it earlier in chat and I'm still wondering why they added the ghost blocks back. I wanna really know why.
I'm not getting them.
Oh, we're just not seeing them then. They're there.
Them all the time and I get stuck in boats.
Yeah.
It's so obnoxious.
Yeah, the boat thing is horrible.
Yes, they re-added the ghost blocks. They had to decide between ghost blocks or another issue, so they took the ghost blocks. Really want to know what the other issue would have been, though. Probably like Piklin has wrong particle on his left arm if he swings a golden shovel in creative mode at like a It's like a Hogland riding a minecart inside of a boat, looking west. It's like, yep, okay. It goes back. Classic. Maybe by adding the ghost block bug back, it removed a more troublesome bug, but that is such a bad work ethic. Like, don't you agree that there's an issue here? Like, you shouldn't add bugs back to fix another bug.
Which bug is worse than the ghost block? I mean, it's just... yeah, every little is more annoying.
It's gonna be a banger. But it doesn't surprise me. I still think a lot of Mojangsters don't really see ghost blocks as a huge issue.
If you don't play the game?
Yeah, it was just like when we talked to Grum about it, and he was literally like, ghost blocks aren't a big deal for everyone. Most people don't instant mine. And then you had to explain them, first of all, like, most ghost blocks you actually don't get by mining. Maybe you run a single flying machine once. Mm. You actually see what ghost blocks are.
I hear something about...
I never had a ghost block without haste 2 efficiency 5. Just go in the Nether with a netherite, with a efficiency 3 pickaxe, or shovel some sand, or dirt. Or, you know, you can also get ghost blocks if all other blocks punch grass. You can get ghost buckets of water. That is an instant mine problem, ghost blocks. Not only though, it's only if you move blocks. It's like a client side issue. There you go, there's one.
Maybe it's also a mod issue I'm having. I mean, not everybody has that, just me for some reason.
There's a sign I never had that since.
Regularly getting ghost blocks in my creative test worlds, and I don't use a lot of mods at all.
Maybe it's the 2080 Ti?
Probably, yeah. Sure. Can add some hardware inconsistencies. Make it fun.
So will the small part also have a different decoration? I guess so.
Yeah, we always did that. And here we can... What is a squid seam tunnel? Miles?
Just I have black. To work on it, man.
That's black.
You can build it later. It's just so short anyway.
Maybe it'd be kind of cool to not have like a full tunnel, but like tentacles wrapping around the tunnel.
That's a pretty good idea.
Yeah. Why is Method so smart?
We have those pillars every 20 blocks, I think.
Ah, but C methods now. Build it and try and make it look good.
Well, that's your job. You built the tunnel with tentacles around it. Yeah, the issue is, I think it's gonna be quite boring, because... make like cool tentacles, you will already need like quite a big thing. U-boats are usually mostly gray and a lot of nothing.
Is this enough jungle wood, do you think? Should I make more? Maybe
this was a whole box, right?
Is
yeah,
it probably enough. Burning if you have a chase.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Let's hope it doesn't.
If it does, then yeah, someone notices it.
Hopefully.
Kills the lava.
Yeah.
Sure.
It's usually not that the whole tunnel burns down, right? It's
just... It doesn't burn that much.
Yeah, there's no leaves or anything, it's okay.
Glass box phone. A pillar, right?
Really gonna be interested if like we're gonna see the first snapshot next week.
No, they always said they're gonna release one 16.4 first. I doubt they're gonna have like two releases.
Oh, true,
in
they
one
don't
week.
Even have that released yet. Yeah, so maybe in 2 weeks, like maybe soonish. You know, now that they already released the Bedrock beta,
they will release 1.16.4 on Thursday, as far as I know.
I mean, there's nothing.
Then maybe next week then. Wait, isn't today Thursday? Oh, it's Wednesday.
No, tomorrow is Thursday.
Let me look at the fixed bugs.
Right, it's one too low.
Fixes.
Can you make a lab medic that is not a cube? Yeah, I can make nice rectangles.
On the to-do list, Massa, circular light medics. Let's go. I mean,
technically, you can make a lab medic made out of multiple different rectangles.
Forming a circle.
And if you define a ton of subregions, you could make a circle.
Yeah.
I mean, in the end, the smallest possible light medic you can make is a rectangle, right? So anything else is just a combination of multiple of those, so you're not gonna get anywhere with that. Obviously, you could make it big enough to trick the eye into thinking it is another shape, but in reality, it actually isn't, right?
It's a rectangle, always has been.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go back to the village, buying some boards now.
Slowly they are removing Java. I really wanna know where these rumors come from, that they're killing Java Edition, man. It's probably some guy laughing his ass off on Twitter that just does nothing else. There's like a couple bots running. Just post some shit in some forums. I heard they're removing Java, guys! It's like, let it run loose. Oh.
Sorry.
No, don't worry. My fault. Because next is a rule, I think. Yeah.
You know, that I wouldn't have a problem with, actually, removing...
They're removing Bedrock Edition, that would be a good idea.
At this point. Uh-huh. Just let some rando amateur coder make it so you can play Java on all platforms and then you can actually remove Bedrock completely.
This is such a bad setup here. It is. Oh.
It's pretty ghetto, yeah?
Yeah.
This is a ghetto setup. It was just made to. Yeah.
Lots of folks
broke.
Maybe
broke
we should
it.
Bump the villager stuff up higher
I will
on the list.
Build it tonight. Don't worry.
The important part is that you're never allowed to like make it any bigger or more convenient to use. You gotta like struggle through it until you like lose your mind. And then every time you use it, you say like, next time I'm gonna build that thing. And then 10 years yeah. later, you sit there, you finally build me, you say like, fuck, I should have built it like day two.
If I could get any help building my into setup, yeah. then it would be...
I run into like 10,000 dirt blocks in survival and I don't have a shovel, I punch in my head, man. I'm just, it's gonna be quick. It's like, yeah, five
you
hours
know
later.
When you do it, Helga, and I'll come help.
Same.
Yeah, I'll come help you too.
There's a way to play on Java servers in Bedrock with an add-on. Well, that's pretty cool. It's good for the Bedrock players. At least they have a way to play a good version of the game.
Excellent, okay, Legomas.
How that works.
Not everyone has a PC, so please shut up. Okay, look into your smartphone and tell me how much, how's the boost clock of your CPU doing? Everyone has a PC by now. So give it a couple years, man. You're gonna be able to run like Java Minecraft on your freaking chip in your brain.
No, the mask is not that far from that.
No. It's all the people that already talk about, like, I'm gonna get the new AMD 5000 series. I'm waiting for the chip, man. Straight up. Right in the brain.
Then you can enjoy your gorgeous Minecraft box right inside your brain.
If any fuel left, I'll get some.
Yes, smartphones already run Bedrock Edition. Why couldn't they handle Java exactly?
Do you want me to run to the end so you don't?
No, I'll do it.
Well, the other building there, has that been shown yet?
Or... Oh, I just not look at it.
Alright.
Do I have a Schalke Wuxing is the question. One. I feel like it's not enough, I should get more.
I said it earlier, Mambo got this. I would actually do some Bedrock stuff if the UI wasn't so triggering. I actually cannot make a series about that. It's like self-protection level of not doing it.
Bedrock Edition is obviously not necessary. They could have just coded it in Java.
It's a smart move that they did. Do you actually want to deal with all those fucking ranting players that you change shit on and suddenly make free content paid? Can you do that? No. It's probably the main reason. The whole marketplace thing. Right? You couldn't have ever introduced that into Java without shitstorm. Mm. I just sit down, throw a bunch of money at it, and tell a bunch of devs to like redo it all. Fuck it up even harder. The only thing that matters is the marketplace works. Although they even had quite some bugs over there too.
Oh, don't we have already charcoal here? Yeah, there's even charcoal here in the valuables chest. We'll just take that.
I don't think that's valuable.
No. But I'll just take it.
I think technically, yeah, Java is the inferior programming language, but I think you can also do a whole lot more stuff wrong in other languages than in Java. You actually gotta really know what you're doing. Bedrock modding is generally bad due to limited amount of control. Yeah, I don't think you can really do Bedrock modding, right? You have to use like their API and you don't really have like access to the code base.
No.
You have just like basically shitty data packs, which they call mods. What was the funniest part of the last two Minecons was actually the completely crappy mod showcases for Bedrock that they showed off. It was like so bad.
Remember
when we were in America and they showed these Bedrock mods, they just turned, I think, to Mango or to someone, to Panic, and said, like, bro, this shit was in there for like 9 years ago. Like a TNT stick. It's like some straight up 1.4.7 modding.
Oh, there's a lot of smooth red sandstone. Should I bring that over?
Yeah, I put that in there a while ago.
Did someone already trade with the villagers today?
I think I did. Might have reset.
I'm not sure.
Mm. Hey, Lynx, thanks a lot for the sub. When was that? Wait, what? There was a gift sub from Chronic Killer. 5 gift subs, almost missed it. Thanks so much.
Is Furnace a new member? Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
When do we buy all these accounts, Mango, huh? Yeah. Sell them somewhere. That guy, what a poor guy. No. I bought the account 101. Oh no! I don't know about Bedrock being better in 10 years. But it's the saying about too many cooks.
Not sure why anybody would defend the Bedrock Edition. I mean, why would I want an edition with a marketplace?
Yeah.
So what's the plan now with the villagers?
Right now?
Yeah, didn't...
Nothing?
Didn't Helga want to start the...
Yeah, I started like 2 months ago, my... The setup, I just had to move the masons up.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. So, should we do that?
Fight the dragon in peaceful mode, the same as in other mode, it just is there already, you just can't respawn.
Oh, the flying machine for the kelp farm on the old island got stuck, but I won't fix it because it's overflowing anyways.
Any idea why they decided to have different redstone mechanics in Bedrock? No. Really don't understand why.
Okay, should I gather some materials maybe for a tunnel? What do we still need? Diorite, light gray wool, orange wool. Can maybe get all the wool.
Yeah.
Colors. That's something you can do. Hmm?
This funny panda is still here.
Quasi connectivity is actually a bug that could not be replicated in C++. What? Of course, quasi-connectivity is 2 lines of code.
Yeah.
It's like you literally say a piston gets powered if there's a power source 1 block above, 2 blocks above it, right? Or diagonally 1 block. It's like, yeah, that's it, bro. There's not much to it. Yeah, the same for dispensers and droppers, and you're good.
Yeah, and box orange. Box of white. Okay, great.
No, they did decide to make redstone differently. I mean, it's a very clear decision to say, okay, a piston doesn't start extending instantly. We give it a 2-game tick delay. This is not because there's some code limitation you couldn't do in C++, then you wouldn't use C++ in the first place if it was that limited. It's a very clear design decisions that were made there. That, like, nothing is instant.
So
the, like, update order is more or less random. Those are, like, very clear decisions that have been made. You don't need to be a coder for that one.
Like, yeah, I mean, I would like to help Helga, but I'm not sure what to do exactly.
Yeah, also, like, we don't know what to do now.
Yeah. I mean, I'm gathering materials for the cat tunnel now.
Oh, well. I think the box that we started filling for that are in storage, right?
Oh, I already brought them over near the tunnel.
The long one or the small one?
The long one. We probably need to bring over a bunch more stone. also some of the diorite.
Is there like a project chest for the materials, or?
No, the
it's
project
actually
chest
the only thing I'm salty stuff. About with the bedrock is the underwater rails and the waterlogged redstone stuff. I think that would be kind of cool in Java.
Okay, I'm gonna make a cat tunnel project chest so we got an overview because it's just a mess right now.
I've turned up my render distance to max and still can't find who the fuck likes bedrock. True! Ooh, the burn! Bedrock players just need to learn to flame harder back, man.
Okay, cat tunnel, project chest.
Render distance 64, still don't see anyone like it. I'm actually tempted to post that on Twitter. Get some flame going.
The full smooth quartz blocks, man. can I craft slabs out of those?
Yeah.
Mm.
I brought them over with a stone cutter to the tunnel. Yeah, I'm feeling
make
we'll them all at once.
Dark oak slabs next.
Wait, you can't use observers to make flying machines, simple ones in bedrock?
No.
Did they fix that?
Maybe you did already start.
Pistons don't drop blocks, yeah, I guess.
Start on the non-stackable items order?
No, because it's not really important right now. We're working on important projects.
Hmm.
But yeah, I want to do it together. That's definitely something I want to be involved in. Okay.
Just use glazed terracotta, true.
Oh, that was so stupid.
Okay, the oak slabs.
Of course, bedrock's gotta have two-way flying machines. I mean, they worked in Java pre-observers too, so should work in.
Yeah, but they work differently in bedrock.
Yeah, obviously, you don't have bedrock, so.
I remember seeing like an absolutely massive four-way flying machine. Advertised as a like exploring machine.
Get a €3 donation. Why do you think modding takes out fast? Why do you think modding changed chunk loading after 1.12 making such a pain? I think the modding community was complaining about chunk loading and they fixed it.
Quotation mark fixed. Quotation mark.
I mean, the system was bad.
Yeah, but you didn't cause less problems with adding the new shit.
Yeah.
If they would make portals instant, then nobody could complain.
Alright.
I still think you could have patched over it a bit better instead of just fully removing it and force unloading everything in one game tick, causing it to break. I think there would have been potentially some ways that would have fixed the main issues without breaking everything. I would have been fine with the old chunk loading staying and some blocks getting removed out of the list of loading chunks, like for example stupid ender chests. Would still be really nice to be able to load a chunk and then it unloads on the next autosave. That would be really cool. Could still do that.
We might get more diorite, but just
there's a shulker of it in the tunnel right now.
Better escort some here.
I'm really getting confused what we have and what not. Can we not just pool this somewhere?
What?
where do we store this stuff?
Sam and I already almost finished the first layer.
Oh god! Great coordination. Alright, I bring my stuff to the Nether. Let's try to get an overview there.
Just drag it out here, we'll figure it out. It's all good.
That's actually another good argument. Bedrock only runs on Windows 10. Right?
What do you mean? It also runs on the console and...
Yeah, of course, on consoles and other crap, but it doesn't run on like Windows 8 or something, no.
Oh.
You have to be Windows 10. Ooh, that's actually a good argument.
No, I'm pretty sure you could get like a C++ virtual machine or something. I mean, it would be like absolutely not worth it, but... I mean, who even uses Windows 7? So.
You coming online? Yeah, let me quickly put up my VM.
Classic. Why do you need so much direct?
For the Windows Vista Master Race. Oh no, wasn't that even worse version made? Was 8 even worse?
Vista? Windows 8 was horrible.
Was that Vista? There was some like horrible version after 2000.
Windows 8 was a weird one. Windows 8 was a weird one where they changed basically everything on how it's how it works. I remember I got a laptop when Windows 8 came out, and that laptop had Windows 8 and I hated it.
Would you guys switch to Bedrock if you had Java UI, no marketplace and Java Redstone mechanics? Why would we switch then? Then it's still just a bad version of Java, right?
I mean, you still can't...
Might as well just stay on Java. There's like no benefits at all.
Yeah,
even if you had that stuff, what's the benefit?
A big one still would be that you can't have your own servers, to be honest. It's just... You don't have the control over it and all of that.
Yep, Windows 7 was good.
Yep. Alright, thanks a lot, Zetlock, for the sub. Almost forgot about it. Thanks.
Summon angry Linux user. Even before he tells you that it's not Linux, but it's GNU. Okay, bro.
Okay, good for now. Helge, should we move those villagers up there? What are the plans?
Yeah, you just have to give me a moment to build the structure there.
Okay.
You're supposed to go in.
Wondering if it's just easier to breed once, to be honest. Do they all have the quartz trait?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Probably easier to just send new bones up.
Yeah, but we have to get rid of them too, so we can, you know, fix the breeding setup. Because we broke it basically when we made those villagers.
Oh. Is there still the PS4 Legacy Edition with like QC and TNT duping?
Probably. Can't imagine if we ever changed it.
You know, that's the thing you gotta remember every time you think, like, Mojang's fucking you over. Just look at the PS4 edition where they remove QC. It's like, yeah, there's always someone who got hit out of it.
Yeah. I remember
having like a 5-year-old world in like PS4 and then they just remove QC.
When Pocket Edition changed to Bedrock and every single top of your Nether was gone.
Yeah.
gonna take a quick break, be right back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No one talks about Pocket Edition anymore, well, because it doesn't exist anymore. Pocket Edition became Bedrock, right? Everything became Bedrock, that's not Java. And before that there were like the multiple version thingy with like... how was the studio called that did PS4 Minecraft? Something with 4. What was the rationale for deleting the top of the Nether? I think in Bedrock it's filled with barrier blocks and void damage because, I don't know, they hate it. I actually also think it should be removed. But the Nether should just be made taller. It's not filled with barriers.
Sorry.
Oh, Miles.
I think it used to be true for sure with the barrier blocks and the damage. Not sure it is now.
You can put a light in there. It's spooky in the dark.
Okay, well, fine.
It's just a suggestion.
I actually ran out of obsidian, so...
They fixed the moving an extended piston bedrock breaking in Bedrock Edition? Probably, right? It's the last one I saw with the bedrock breaking bugs. It was fucked up. It's called Bedrock Edition because it's at rock bottom.
gone for a minute and boxed in. Billy Mice?
How do you know it was me?
How do I know?
It's totally Miles, 100%.
That's how I switched the block so easily. I put pick block last on the right mouse.
This was fixed a year ago. I'm betting $30 you can still break Bedrock in Bedrock Edition using pistons. 100%. Pretty sure you can break Bedrock with anything in Bedrock Edition.
I mean, you can
thanks, Lopo, for the prime sub.
Probably look at it weird and it breaks if you try hard enough.
You play so much for seeing this one.
Is it a second full 3x3?
Yeah, so unnecessary.
You stand more center on a block next time and there'll be less.
Mm-hmm.
Stop bashing Bedrock, it changed a lot since the early days. We're not bashing it, we're having a normal discussion about it and actually quite up to date what changes. Just not too much on the bug side of things. really explain portal ticking to me then, bro. chill out, okay? What is portal ticking even?
I think if you turn on a portal, then pigment spawn or something like that.
Okay, it's a set value and that's what it's using. That's the explanation, like... It's actually probably smarter than using random ticks.
Okay, do we need anything in specific right now at the tunnel?
I don't think so.
Building.
Aside from just generally quartz, I think.
Hmm.
I'm using up the last of the diorite, unless you have a ton of it on you.
Oh, we need
Is
more
there
diorite?
No more in the box there?
I can gather some diorite.
There's like one stack, and we're gonna need it for the walls.
Like a shulker box of diorite.
Yeah,
in
that's the one I grabbed. Oh,
yeah. Oh my gosh, never mind. I didn't realize there were shulkers behind. Never mind. Don't listen to me.
Okay.
Shoot.
We're fine.
What? I'm not actually sure if it's still called Bedrock Edition. It might be called Windows 10 Edition by now. Or Windows 10 Bedrock Edition.
Yeah, the material.
Or Minecraft.
Yeah, I didn't see those. Okay, Kidunder, I feel better now. I didn't know they were right there. I didn't turn around.
Yep.
I could ask the girl at Microsoft. It's actually just called Minecraft, no bedroom.
Could I? No.
I heard Education Edition is actually quite cool. It's just unfortunate that you cannot purchase it at all. Which I don't know why. Would actually try
The system of the elements sounded quite interesting.
Yeah, at some point, I think after the Minecon when we went to America, I looked into it because we talked to that guy from Education Edition, the teacher guy.
Mm-hmm.
And there was like very surprised finding out that I cannot obtain Educational Edition. And it's like, I guess not. Like, whatever.
Just try to get educated here.
Yeah.
So.
It's like, you know. Maybe I would have learned something or would have been cool, but apparently you gotta be in school for that one. It's like, okay, never mind, bro. It's actually sad. Yeah, it's on your brother's school PC. That's what I don't get. Why is it like... Why are they limiting it to schools?
It would make for some good YouTube videos.
Probably, yeah.
I threw away so much diorite.
Yeah, I just don't understand. I mean, it's fine that you want to like sell licenses to schools or whatever. Why can't you solo sell it as well? Exactly.
So is there no way to get it at all? Can you just, pirate it or whatever?
I could ask Rebecca, I guess. There's a chance we get a key or so.
Oh, you can just need a key. Mm-hmm, yeah.
I'm not sure if you just need a key. No one knows. It's like the big secret. It's like the big secret of 2020.
Forbidden,
like,
Minecraft edition.
How do you actually get a 2 edition?
Yeah. So it would be definitely fun to check out for once.
Yeah.
For all the element and chemistry stuff. Yeah.
I mean, I can ask her nicely.
Mm-hmm.
Make like the argument that we're like the technical people and we're really interested in chemistry. What else can you do in... I think they even have underwater TNT in Edu, right?
What?
Yeah, I think they have another TNT or something.
Yeah, maybe after the peaceful challenge, the education challenge, yeah, no.
Underwater TNT, it's light blue, yeah, see? Never done anything with Education Edition. All I know is that there's a toggle for it on the Create World screen. What? Let me try that.
Well, not on Java Edition. Wait, you have
obviously that. Obviously, I'm launching Education. What the fuck? Oh. Jesus Christ.
Would underwater TNT not be super broken for Tunnel Boss? Not sure if we can shoot it forward or how
well,
it would
it
work.
Would break things, yes. That's the whole point.
Not sure if there's underwater TNT duping though. Doubt it. But if we can dispense it?
It's the Minecraft feedback website? Marketplace? Play, profile? No. Settings. No, I don't see anything about Edu. And also, I'm already triggered by the UI. Get me out of here. I'll quit.
Not sure why Iskall is hating on Dire, right? It doesn't make any sense.
I think Granite is way uglier than Dire, right?
Same.
Yeah.
I mean, it's probably just, honestly, part of the roleplay. If you have, like, if you're in one of those roles once, then you gotta stick to it.
Yeah, that's true. The internet never forgets.
By the block.
Of course, they linked the whole education bullshit to having Microsoft Office 365 as well. Oh no! I really don't want all your shitty tools, man. Come on. Oh, get me out of here. Let me write Rebecca.
Probably have Clippy in the education edition.
Minecraft Education Edition is licensed via yearly subscriptions purchased through authorized education partners or directly with the Microsoft Store for Education.
Oh.
Okay.
Did I just...
Minecraft Education Edition is a collaborative and versatile platform that educators can use across subjects to encourage 21st century skills.
Wow.
I take it pretty seriously, don't they?
Okay, we could try like a demo version, but there's a limited amount of lock-ins we would have, which probably not gonna happen.
Like, have a lockout?
Yeah, sure.
24/7.
Yeah.
New challenge.
To play Minecraft Education Edition, each user, teacher, or student requires a license which allows them to sign into the game on any supported platform. An IT admin or teacher with the right permissions will need to assign licenses to appropriate teachers or students through the Microsoft Store for Education. Holy
good lord.
Crap. It's like, is there like some code to send nukes to someone in their heart? Like, Jesus Christ, calm it down.
Yeah, Facecam is new. Okay, I got like, what's that? Maybe 15 stacks of diorite, is this enough?
Yeah, should be fine.
Okay.
Is another one.
It's actually the plan for the stream. Should we keep going or?
I mean, I'm fine with doing more.
Yeah, I'm good to hang out and keep working on this.
Yeah.
Don't ask me why I just switched my pickaxe.
Whoops. Mile. Head first. Sorry, friend.
It's okay. I didn't take that much damage.
It just scared me. You came flying over my shoulder and I just heard you take damage. It's like, oh.
It's hello.
Oh, we play some CSGO.
True. Maybe we should finish this tunnel.
Yeah, let's finish the tunnel.
Because it's gonna bug me.
Somebody check at the villages recently? Put it on my way back.
Oh, that's probably a good idea, because I think that's what we're really low on.
Yeah, I'm gonna go there. Usually I get like 3 stacks. Try to follow him.
Tunnel's like mostly done, so we should be able to... Oh, the best part's saved for last. We get to play stairs.
Yeah, that will be fun in that position.
I did the bottom stairs, you guys get to do the top, not it.
Yeah, the thing is, if we're messing around with Edu Edition, I'm getting those 10 relogs within like 4 minutes because I'm messing something up. Sick. I just told him we. People look at us weird when we go back to school, we're told. Give us code.
Oh, there's actually a plan going back to school to play Minecraft.
Perfect.
Should make a TV show out of that. No, wait, they already did that.
Maybe? What?
Wasn't it some undercover cops? 21 Jump Street, they went back to school?
Oh, I thought about playing Minecraft.
Not Minecraft.
That's what I was about to ask. I was like, wait, no. What? Where can I find this? Really need a good laugh.
True, we should just become teachers. That's
actually... Oh!
I mean, the German educational system could finally agree that technical Minecraft is definitely like worth teaching. Yeah? Java edition, that is. Obviously. Like in chemistry, okay, you can use educational edition sometimes, but
yeah, more smooth quartz.
At the villages, trying to get more.
Like wiring with Professor Mango.
TNT methods.
Theoretical improvements that never happened with Oreo.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We're screaming.
There were just a couple of stacks of regular gray. There's one in here.
There's regular gray wool here.
Why is it so split up? Yeah, I just put it in there, but I only wanted to figure out where to put it.
Oh.
What is this hole of shame even?
Look at our librarians here. God. There's another one here.
Yeah. Do yourself
fire protection for.
That sucker gotta be filled up when it's empty, man, so no one can ever see it. Hide it deep underground. Now I know why it's not there. So no one accidentally walks in there and asks to be de-whitelisted. It's like, Jesus.
Meg, perfect ladder. The thing is, we just need more of those stonemasons. That's really the real issue. We wanna, I know, buy a whole Schalke box at once.
Yeah, I feel like we should bump some villager projects a little higher up on the list. Mm.
Elrich just introduced himself to me as ex-Zipcrowd. I'm debating if I should just ask, what is Zipcrowd?
Oh my god, do it and watch their head explode.
Watch everyone go turbo, man. Oh, no.
It's actually also a good plan. We already have a teaching, that one. Yeah. Okay, coming with some smooth quartz.
Is Fox like a certified firewalking teacher?
Yeah.
The website didn't specify what you are teaching. You're just gonna be a teacher. Also didn't say in what school.
How much smooth quartz did you get?
We have 3.5 stacks.
That'll be enough for a bit again.
Best I could do.
Might actually be enough for the whole tunnel.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna actually turn off the duper. So I'll set that on.
Okay, should also place some blocks.
Okay.
Stone slabs. That's something I can do.
I'm just waiting for nobody else to place the stairs.
I'll start doing it, good lord. I offer myself as tribute.
Oh, there's so much smooth quartz on this side.
I'm pretty sure a teaching institution is needed, not just a teacher. Well, the Psycraft Discord.
That would actually be cool, opening an official Psycraft school, teaching people technical Minecraft.
I mean, you know people would be down.
Yeah.
I'd probably be paying for my wisdom.
Oh, is that what we're calling it?
Yeah.
I think a degree would be definitely more worth it than from Trump University, so... Yeah. Where's that, yeah?
Trumpistan.
God, it's double-clicking. It's bad. A fast placement?
I'm just having flashbacks to that time you helped him with the villager breeder methods and we couldn't figure out why they weren't picking up jobs.
And then in the end, I think we just restarted and they did, right?
Yeah, it was something with whatever the server settings were.
That's almost as stupid as the bees sometimes not leaving the hives in the Nether.
First you're gonna go into redstone boot camp anyway, only white concrete and white stained glass. If it doesn't need to conduct power, it's gotta be white stained glass.
Redstone boot camp.
Yes, but it's scream at you like the American boot camps, you know? Heads on and they just spit in your face while screaming. That's exactly how this is gonna work.
What, you mean I can't use a mixture of lime green glass and magenta concrete?
Can I hear Mephis screaming, get down on the floor, place me his tensors the repeaters!
Oh my god. Good old Sarge. You look fabulous, sir.
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what I want. Give me 50 repeaters! Yeah, but they made it so you could place the redstone on glass. I already was, before that, I was like a hardcore white concrete OCD nutjob. So everything white concrete doesn't matter if you don't know what your redstone is doing afterwards, gotta be white concrete. And then they added the white the redstone on glass and then I fully committed. So I no longer use slabs. Unless there's some special cases where you actually need a slab sometimes.
What if they add white concrete slabs?
Then, we're a bit on a predicament here. Yeah. Still gonna use white stained glass, full block superior.
Also, it doesn't show the connection of the redstone dust on the side of a slab.
True.
Which is unintuitive. Why are those stairs up here? Those could be slabs, so we would save some materials. The top layer, the
middle layer. It's always the builders that have no relation to like material cost. Yeah.
It's cat shaped? How are you supposed to see that? That's the outside.
I think I could do like an actual redstone bootcamp for no money in the world, like 30, 10 year olds or so. No. Probably beat. Watch methods beat up a kid. Day two. Sick.
Oh my god. I'll send you mine. Have fun.
Bring the old days back. Work outside in the cold with our shoes.
Not sure if they even reset by now. Still night time. My single time, probably.
It's the worst mechanic they've added since 1.14. We could actually start raging now about villagers.
Yeah!
Okay, stairs.
Oh, the retirement home for the sheep, yeah! Totally forgot about the guy.
Poor guy is probably already dead.
No. Still there, right? Yeah, here it is!
Don't forget to give him a roof as well. It would be sad if he was struck by that.
Should name him as well. Let's get a name tag, if we have one. Oh, we can probably buy one as librarians, right? What should we name him?
Color him light gray as well, because he's so old already.
I used two name tags that we had, so I don't know if we have more.
I think the librarians sell them. At least they did in 112.
Yeah, they do. They do in 14 as well.
There's one. There we go. It's an anvil. Not sure what to name him though. Chad probably has a good idea. We always have.
Chad.
Oh boy.
Dave?
Chad.
You can't name him Dave, I already have a Strider named Dave.
What?
Go with Karen, that's always a good one.
Probably avoidable for YouTube content. Wouldn't call him Karen.
No, not Karen.
It's definitely not.
Aww,
mini methods. Like Frank.
Frank.
Frank the sheep.
Filthy
Frank. Frankhurst. Frank the sheep.
Okay, good old Frank. Yeah, we need to build something at some point.
No more
just
cords.
A week ago I saw that funny post on like on Twitter or so where like a Karen complained about someone using the term Karen and being a complete Karen about it.
My kids use that term all the time. Stop being a Karen. I was like, what'd you say to me?
Slap.
Watch your mouth.
I can't believe nobody's noticed the second Strider in the Nether Hub yet. Has that not?
There's two.
Is it upstairs? Or what?
No. It's all like first.
Let's get in there.
No.
It's hanging out with Kate Ender.
It's a trap.
You jumped in the lava pool again.
Oh, why would you jump in? Why would you jump in?
No reason.
You actually have to keep them in lava. Do they die, or do they just become weird?
No, they're just slower.
They just get depressed. Mm-hmm.
They're just
they shiver and get blue. If they're not.
Wonder if you can put them on the soul sand with lava below it.
Probably not.
Worth trying.
Did the lanterns and stuff come over yet?
There might be summons on the chest there.
I wasn't sure if they were brought over.
See, now it's actually daytime. We can go back to the village already. Some more.
It's so annoying. But the immersion mango.
Dude, he's not the boss.
I noticed that one.
Yeah. It's gonna be really good.
Hi, buddy. Oh, that's a good start. Aww, they're so cute. Stairs are challenging, huh?
Those are real questions. Germany better than the UK?
Yes.
Definitely have better bratwürste. Why are some of those still locked? Shouldn't they unlock in the morning?
There's some lanterns, I think, near the...
Is there some already down there?
If no one unlocked the furnace, they should still be loaded.
I've often wondered, do you have... Yeah, I was curious about that, because I have trouble getting them to unlock if I, like, go too far. I don't know.
There's
43 here, Feb. Yeah, obviously, if you're too far away, you have trouble unlocking
them. Maybe more chains,
though. No, let me think about the mechanics again. No,
if they're not loaded?
It's only like a 0.1 1-4% chance that a villager actually doesn't unlock per day. Because, you know, voting.
All the change.
Oh, it's random that they actually reset their trades?
They try it every couple thousand ticks. But there's like a chance for it to fail.
Yeah, it's super obnoxious.
Why would they make it random? It's just annoying.
It's not... I don't remember. They might have changed it as well, though. So by the way, what you can actually do is put a carpet on the lava and put the strider on top of that.
Wouldn't the carpet burn, though?
Yeah, true. I guess a trapdoor will do.
Yep. Also, I forgot about it. Thanks a lot, Wolf, for the 10 months. Oh, you wanted Karen? Nah.
Team Karen, huh? Do you have any iron for chains?
You should feel pretty sad for all the women that are named Karen. I think.
I know.
You meet some new people in the game. What's your name? I'm Karen. And you're like, fuck.
That's the trick. Aren't you not supposed to burn, though, Kaytender?
I don't know.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, okay. No, it's
fine.
There's the thing, yeah, right there.
Aww.
Yay.
I don't get my pole.
My sensitivity is too low for this. Oh god.
Looks good on my side.
Beautiful. Oh,
what will happen to the 112 villagers when you update Cycraft to 116? They will still the same and get a bunch of new traits.
What if you had 7 villagers?
I'm pretty sure they would also just stay the same.
Okay. So they're gonna have the 1-7 traits, the 1-12 traits, and the 1-16 traits. That would be insane. 1-8
traits.
Mm-hmm.
Until they change villagers in like 180.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I also wanna turn this on once. Just to feel the power. There we go.
Ooh. Hot dog.
Which upgrade gave you villagers with infinite traits? No upgrade.
No, it means probably like a 144, we could trade infinitely.
That was so nice when you could trade them multiple times during work time. That was actually way better than the system.
Why are you throwing it at me?
I thought maybe you need some. Well, actually, this decoration is kind of handy.
Yeah, that's true. It's got a waste disposal.
Okay, I got 1.5 stacks more of quartz.
Yeah, we need so many quartz stars now.
Yay.
No.
You probably don't have to do the ones that you can't see.
Yeah, we can use slabs for those, but...
They can trade infinite rotten flesh, okay. Maybe an old 1-8 villager or whatever. No, they're also locked. I guess you have to go out of the UI and then they refresh like the old villagers. Oh, he has some villager from some snapshot or whatever, I don't know. I've got one of those in my world, a cleric with 36 rotten flesh for 1 emerald in the trade. Works forever, yeah. Trade is still really garbage, though. It's so slow to trade rotten flesh or paper or something like that. It's so bad. Never been good. I think pre 114 villagers never lock after 114. Oh, that's of course really nice then.
Wait, what?
You never know, it might not be true.
Tested.
But that would be perfect for us.
Yeah.
We have all the traits already.
Then we actually need to get more villagers, I guess. Do we?
No.
No.
We already have all traits that you can get now.
Hmm.
Maybe some backups. But who wants to do that?
Yeah, I think I'll work a little bit on the perimeter on mechanics.
Alright.
Okay, see ya.
I'll stay here.
Oh.
Alright.
Welcome back.
So Etho invented the villages that never locked the trades. Ah, I see. Oh god, that oak farm, I watched that episode on YouTube and I was had to laugh so hard.
What was laughable about it?
Someone was using the farm and Helga just popped up and was like, so why are you using this mic on her? I was like, oh shit, true. What the fuck?
No, we designed it before. It wasn't meant for peaceful and then just build it here as well.
Sure.
It's true.
It happens.
I was missing. Smooth red sandstone. How do you even make smooth red sandstone?
You have to smelt red sandstone.
No one knows.
You have to close your eyes and wish. Or your heart.
It's not that bad.
It's smooth sandstone from wish.com and it's actually just normal sandstone.
Oh my god. I believe it.
Yeah, charcoal blocks would be nice. That should be added. Then totally agree.
But then you couldn't convert charcoal to coal anymore.
Can you do that?
Can't you make coal blocks with charcoal?
No.
Well, that's stupid. Why the fuck can't you do that?
What do you get if you break a campfire? Probably charcoal, right?
Probably normal.
Yeah, charcoal. I think charcoal.
So then can you convert coal into charcoal?
Coal to charcoal. Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No.
Oh.
We don't have any more quartz, do we?
That's what we need for 117. Scratch everything else, charcoal blocks.
Oh no, there's a stack here.
Gold devalue. Yeah.
Look in the box, it's open.
Did I miss it?
Oh yeah, there's like 32 here.
Yeah, I took the other half.
Oh, I thought it was concrete. Whoops. My bad.
Fixed the top.
Oh no. Oh no, I just found the next theme for the next update.
Oh
boy. People are gonna be crying for vertical slabs and stairs now.
Oh jeez.
Vertical stairs, as in when you place a stair the correct the normal. Okay.
You mean it's exactly what we have already?
Stairs that let you go up. Vertical stairs.
Never heard of this.
Feeling they meant stairs with horizontal rotations.
Oh, they definitely meant vertical stairs.
Oh my god.
Stairs hate me right now.
Just using rockets is actually so nice.
Okay, as I just said. Got a little bit more. Guys still need quartz?
I think so, yeah.
No, we cannot use the pillar quartz. We need smooth stairs and we can only get normal quartz stairs. Pillar. Sounds like the wrong one.
Oh. God.
No, I can't smell pillars. Hey, see you. Like someone's gonna notice difference. Yeah, Miles.
I'll notice.
Just knowing that the difference is there.
I guarantee you eventually if there was some normal quartz, I would have seen it.
Triggered. I'm gonna place one. Somewhere. Mm. I want you to find
it. Oh god.
Hey,
know what I miss the most about uploading some random videos sometimes? The comment section just throwing completely random shots at what I'm actually showing because I never explain anything. It's perfect.
Oh my god. You're such an OG troll.
Trying to understand everything. Cat pathfinding to bats can affect performance? Question mark. And cats can dupe items? Yes. Almost there, buddy.
Yeah, but I feel like we should maybe continue this another time.
Yeah, that might be smart.
I think we got pretty much what we actually wanted to do today. Tunnels to the Hogland farm. Okay. I would like to play some CSGO if people would join and maybe also stream that.
Yeah.
But we should maybe just set it up and then start the stream back up again. Because last time it actually didn't work. Okay, let's end it here actually, and if we get it to work and we get a group of five, then we can watch some noobs play CSGO.
Oh boy.
Okay. Should I even raid someone then? Yeah, let's still raid somebody. Let's see.
This guy is streaming.
Could also raid Cadenda if he keeps working on the perimeter.
Yeah, I'm planning on doing some more work here. Currently trying to figure out where we have how our YouTuber works.
Oh, I read Fox, he's actually streaming on Cycroft. Also good. Yep, I read Fox. Okay, so Fox is working on the Rabbit Farm perimeter on the 112 server. He's probably streaming for a couple hours again. I saw him streaming earlier. He's really putting in the work right now. Okay, 10 seconds. Yeah, thanks already for watching. Maybe later some CSGO if you get it to work. In a fun Fox. Bye guys.